Got a nice T-bone going here. Just put her on there. Got camp pretty well set up, as good as it's getting tonight. Little trail down to the truck there. Follow that down about 300 feet, and that's where Hebo Lake's at. Fishing's red hot. When I first got here, threw a line in and limited out in about an hour and a half. So, we got some fish. All on ice. We'll get up in the morning and do it again. Got a big old eagle flying around over here. Oh! Almost got him. Look at that guy. Oh, he's got him! Wow! That is cool. And he's back into the trees now. Pretty cool. Doesn't get much better than that.